our lord, and knowest thou of a maid named Anri? She is hollow, and will join thee in wedlock. A fellow of mine guides her at this moment, when the time is ripe, for what lord taketh no spouse?
Then shall we bet? Be safe, champion. We'll never amount to anything. Not you. Not I. Gives me conniptions.
No! You should have waited!
Someone there? Anyone? Oh, please. Whoever you are, touch me. The dark surrounds me, nibbles at my flesh. Little creatures, they never stop biting. So please, hold out your hand and touch me. There you are, so close indeed. Then I am not entirely alone just yet. Praise the merciful gods above. Oh, yes, of course, I understand. Even so, I thank you deeply for your touch.
The woman's a lost cause, couldn't even become a fire keeper. She's beyond repair, I tell you.
Oh, thank you, sweet champion. I shall take my vows. I, Irina of Carrion, solemnly swear to serve you.
You've gone and rescued her, have you? How very quaint. Pitying creatures that are beyond help. Very well. I'm sick of looking after her at any rate. I am Egon, a knight of Carrion. I am allied to you for as long as you assure the girl's safety. And only for that long. Curse you, damn fool. What is it now? Lost it, have you? Then I'll take care of you. As many times as it takes. Stay dead this time.
No! You should have
conniptions. Conniptions.